On Tuesday, Barnes & Noble introduced the Nook Color, an e-book reader with a 7-inch LCD color touchscreen that's built on Google's Android OS.
With Nook Color, Barnes & Noble has combined the functionality and convenience of a portable wireless tablet with the reader centricity of a dedicated e-reader to create an entire new category of product, the first reader's tablet.
The device does blur the lines between traditional e-readers, which have mostly included grayscale e-ink displays, and tablets, which are color, more vibrant, and have increased functionality. The company expects to generate $1 billion in revenue from sales of digital books by 2013, and is hoping that the introduction of a new color e-reader will help hit that goal. Social networking plays a role on the device, allowing users to share quotes with Facebook and Twitter friends in just a matter of clicks. In addition to text and photos, the Nook Color is capable of playing video, but not flash content. The Nook Color is just under half an inch thick and includes 8 gigabytes of internal memory as well as a micro SD card slot. It boasts 8 hours of battery life and Wi-Fi, but does not have 3G capabilities. The Nook Color goes on sale November 19th for $249. With reporting by Agam Shah in New York, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.